Gotta go check in. Need anything?
Nah, I'm good.
Found its way into Japanese circulation sometime in the mid-19th century.
This bunker. World War II era. Probably Japanese. It's freezing.
The brothers decided to power.
Ah! Fuck!
You okay?
Fine.
You see the job.
How many came in from the new wreck?
A couple dozen.
So,
the ritual?
Find out tonight.
Careful, careful! It's loaded with fuel!
Yeah. No shit.
What do they need it for?
Thank you. gonna watch you die now.
Field report.
Now, light her up!
Father Matthias will set us free. From what? This island? A wreck.
Damn it. Well, unless you see a Radio Shack around, you're gonna have to patch it manually through the maintenance panel.
Okay, that sounds simple enough.
Yeah, well, you're gonna have to find it first. On those old towers, they installed those panels high up. I mean, way high up.
Climbing again. Great.
I am alone now.
Better work after all this. Thank you.
of soldiers' identity tags. I don't recognize the kanji. Were these used during World War II?
Taking shape in my mind.
Should boost the signal from the transmitter.
Okay.
All right, find the emergency channel and get a clear signal on your radio before you broadcast the SOS. Hey, we got everything crossed for you down here, LC.
Thank you.
Endurance. We are stranded on an island in the Dragon's Triangle. We need help and medical supplies. Please respond. Come on, come on. Mayday, mayday. This is Lara Croft of the Endurance.
This is aircraft Nautilus 177 Alpha. Searching for you since the distress call from your vessel. Almost given up hope.
So had we.
We've got your approximate position, but we could sure use a visual.
I'll figure something out.
We'll be heading your way soon. Now.
Lara Croft, you are my hero! Hey, you know, Reyes actually just cracked a smile.
Right. Need a signal. A fire. Fuel, flames. I can do that.
Thank you.
Fuel tanks. Need to find a way to light this fuel. This should do the trick. I can't get it out of my head. A storm that came out of nowhere, out of a clear sky, and brought down a plane. It's not rational. You know it's not rational, Lara. There must be some explanation. I just don't know what it is yet.